granted the right to vote, the right to express our political views, the right to have a voice that was never heard, that was not valued, that was taken for granted. The voice that cares for family, that carries culture and creates generations. The voice that emits soothing sounds, lulling children to sleep, and sings songs of liberation. The voice that shares words of wisdom, encouragement, compassion, and love. Yearning to come from the shadows and wanting to be self-expressed and free, we stood up, no longer hiding. We spoke out, no longer silent. We marched on, no longer stifled. We were determined to be represented, to have influence over things that directly and indirectly impacted us, our children, our families, our communities. We fought for the right to sing, the right to shout, the right to talk, and the right to scream as loud as we want. We fought for the right to persist, the right to resist. We fought for the right to be heard, the right to share our voice and demonstrate our power. Because of our fight, we have the right to share and be a light. Today, we have the opportunity to vote. We can take our daughters to experience the freedom of choice and to inspire them to be proud of their own voice. Today, we campaign, we debate, we assume political positions. Today, we represent our communities. We influence and create policies, and we vote in the House and the Senate. Today, we can express ourselves freely, without prohibition, without retaliation, without fear. Today, we can make a difference because of the 19th Amendment. We can impact our nation and the world. Today, we can vote. Our vote is our voice. We have the power to speak our voice and be heard. Go vote.